Alright, hello and welcome back to another episode of, yes. Fucking, I was trying to remember what I was gonna say. Oh yeah, fucking Dying Light. So my recording, I didn't fuck up my recording, I just fucked up my recording, you know? My recording. Whatever, it's fine. You didn't miss anything important. Alright, so what we were doing is going to clear out this volatile nest. If I can get to it first. Man, this chest is actually pretty fucking hard. Not right there. Shit, it was right there. There we go, got it. It must be purple if it's this hard. Brass knife, wow, so useful. Also, skills, we got a driver's. Go. Fuel efficiency is always good. Alright, so I guess this is where these motherfuckers are at. Trying not to get into the stinky poison gas. I know the volatiles are going to be able to climb anyway. Alright, here we go. We get kill her so she shuts herself up. Now it's fine. Up. That's just falling to your death. Are those volatiles? No, those are regular. Alright, let's switch stuff out. I know they can spit, but it just took 3 hits to kill me like that, really? Good thing I was at. It's only 10:30 in game, so we still got time before it's night. But that's ridiculous. Taking my arrow back, please. Okay, guess not. Never mind. Are those two gonna fall off again? That one is. Goodbye. How about you just stay on fire and die? No! Don't be a bitch about this spit. How far out do I have to go for this one? There's one. Oh, wait, lower. Are you bitch? Oh shit. That is the worst fucking timing. You guys mess around over there, I'm hopping over. Oh, great. Oh, he fell off anyway. Nice and cool. What was I gonna say? I should have cooked them at least once. God, I thought I fell into the abyss for a second. I know there's more of you motherfuckers. Yeah, I put a couple into you. Oh, you bitch! Yeah, it's gotta be the stupidest motherfucking shit I've seen. That cave sucks! Alright, it's nighttime, isn't it? That's not night? Oh my god, did I see, it's at 11:40 a.m. in the game? How am I not in that one area where the thing is marked? Yeah, this is the cave, right? This is where the volatiles are at. I didn't even realize it was a.m. I thought it was nighttime. Or close to being nighttime. Alright. I'm gonna try this again. You just fall off real quick. Oh, great. Don't vomit on me. I know some of you are gonna try to flank. I don't care so much about the flanking as I do finding your last little... Ooh, over there. What? Oh my god. Who just tried to vomit on me? Stop it. I like how some of them are just suiciding off at this point. Oh, hell no. Just die! Stop spitting on me! Great, I'm out of fucking ammo. Fuck out of here. God, with the amount of fucking spit, stop it. You know what? Fuck it. At this moment, I don't care. You're dying now. Sunlight, bitch! Fuck you. Hell, lots of garbage here. Alright, fuck that place. It's cleared, though. Bring the required parts. I don't know what they want me to bring. What, metal tape? They just need shit, random shit. Tape, nails, and other shit. Alright, fine. Let me go to my nearest safe house, see if I can buy some shit. And get them the crap they need. Kinda wish I had a wingsuit for this shit. I knew I was going downhill, but I didn't think it was gonna be like that. Alright. Well, we beached ourselves. Goodbye. I will go get you again since we're near the other house anyway. Bandits never have good shit. Alright, here we go. I still don't remember what they need. I do need SMG. Pistol, no. Rifle. Alright, I'm gonna call my car.
You did it. You really...
They just say collect the amount of items they need. Oh. Did I already grab all the shit they needed? Alright, good. I can just go back to them then. We'll have to go around this side. Again. I just came back from that side. I'm gonna go back around. Alright, that's stupid. Just cause, you know, I didn't get a running start, but whatever. Rawr. They're not there yet. Ah, there's the big guy that was blocking my way last time! Honestly, fuck that shit. Oh my god, I can't- crap! Alright, now that that's out of the way, we can get rid of that. Just mark this shit on the map. I go down, left. Left, left, and just go across the field. Oh my god, another big one. Alright, motherfuckers, I got your shit. Open up.
You found it? Splendid.
Yes. Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo.
But don't let shiny objects distract you too much. We may need you again.
Really? Was that it? All right, fine, whatever. Call me when you need me. But don't take too long. I'm gonna leave this area after I check out where this missing person is. Maybe I'll go to sleep in one of the safe houses just to see if anything changes. Click nearest safe house here, besides the Fatima Tolo one. Nighty night. Alright, good spot to end this episode though. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please comment below. I will see more shit at the location. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?